dressing.
Oh my God, I love my new sleep fitted.
Where's your shoe? Where's your shoe?
My five-year-old, and it's not necessarily things that she does, like what Jocelyn does, that kind of interrupt my writing process. It's like physical needs that I have to do, like chores, you know, and it just comes with the process of being a mother, you know, and going to pick her up from school, coming home, and then having to do her homework. And let me just talk on homework for a minute. You know, this was, you know, ages ago when I was in kindergarten. But I don't remember ever having tests in kindergarten. The stakes are just higher now. You know, what we learned in first grade is what the kids in kindergarten are learning today. And, you know, I feel the pressure. And even when I'm doing homework with Kayla, I could kind of not be the nicest person.
This is your homework. You have to follow directions. You can't just draw what you want.
I'm just like, why is kindergarten homework stressing me out?
Also from K209, Kayla G.
So Kayla, how'd you like school? Right, Jossie? Let's see. How'd you like school, Kayla? Oh my. Alright.
Hey.
Alrighty. Well, you let me know.
It's funny, you know what I'm saying, and I'm sure a lot of parents could relate to these situations. So, you know, you try and get all these things going with your career, and you can't, you know, or you get delayed in the process because of all these things you have to do as a mother.
Yeah, it's blue sky true.
cannot dress. A female rapper and she's not made out of less. Come on, hey, come on, come on. One, two, one, two.